Look at that.
I'm putting him down. Taking him out.
Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I'm getting past here.
Hey, we'll get through this.
Let's go to Frankie. Okay, this is getting intense.
Come on, you punk.
Fuck your ass. Done. Took them all out. Shit!
Just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up for Mark?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Should Trevor throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust?
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? And if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man!
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
So you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang!
He knows how to spell it.
Stretch.
Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right, so we have some people to kill. We're gonna kill these motherfuckers.
We made our plans, let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
Alright, let's do this shit.
Alright. Let's get the right weapon. Heavy pistol, because it's heavy. Shoots like huge bullets out of it, I think. Alright. So this is going well. We got rid of the FIB and the Meriwether guys. Now all we need to do is just kill these motherfuckers. And we will be happy. So you can switch to any character right now. Okay. Shang, Xing, Shang, Shang is straight ahead. Lamar.
Hey, Lamar. That was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just wanna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Michael and Trevor, too. Be grateful. You a real homie, and I love you.
Shit. Yeah. Call ended. Oh, hello. Hello, man. It wants me to switch to them, but let me first kill my guy. Started using this thing. Where's he at? This Sean guy. The fuck? Did you hear that? I was like, ah! Oh, that's fucked up. I think I glitched that. Franklin, why don't you have a helmet on? What did your mommy teach you when you were young, when you were driving a bike? Always wear your helmet. Michael style. Oh, simple enough, just 3 C4s and they're gone. Not gonna mess around with them, you know. Probably not gonna mess around here either. Fuck you too, man. Fuck your ass.
I'm clear.
Done.
Your pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a total cactus, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
Yeah. Plant Stevie Haynes in the dirty. Bring them down. I'm going timber. How am I doing this? You're dick
boy. I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! This is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, alright. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
Alright, the audio's clean?
Nice. So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Where is he?
American Melty. Two parts diluted fantasy, one part degenerate reality. Mix. And this. Oh my god! Guy, what's his name? He shot him!
You're down, motherfucker! Son of a bitch. You ain't no more. You ain't no more. You're not that tough anymore, are ya? I don't think so. You little prick. The asshole is down. Now this is the cops. That was simple enough. It feels good to kill this motherfucker. So, we have one guy left. We're gonna fucking rape him. Oh, Trevor's gonna do that. Shit, 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 shit. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him in his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Okay. Let's get this motherfucker. Let's have it over with. Fucking destroy him. Oh, yes we are. Oh, yes we are. Okay. Not too far off right now. He's just 0.8 miles away from him. For me, that is nothing. Oh, there's the teddy bear. We need to upgrade this car a little bit. No, I didn't. So, new color. Probably pink. You have to definitely need the teddy bear. Too much memories with him, you know. Shit. No. Go up. There's the motherfucker's house. Yeah. We're gonna get him. We're gonna get him. Let's go get this rich piece of shit. Uh-huh. Surrounded himself with Meriwether guards.
Hey, unless you got news from the foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Aw, posh. Let's go stealthy.
Combat situation! Arch the at! Get down!
Situation, assholes.
Let's get this motherfucker. Fuck your ass.
I'll find you.
Grab that son of a bitch. He's after EW. Extreme.
Fuck your ass.
Yeah, can't.
Where is he? That's a nice house, though.
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, hear me out! No more talk!